I'm really bad at transitions, mainly because I have one monitor. And also, I forgot I was live, so I switched over to live scene thinking I could take my webcam off. And I forgot I was on already. So, welcome to the stream. I'm just gonna open up the game. And you'll have to forgive me if it's loud in the background. My roommates are hanging out. They just got home from work, so it's not fair to ask them to be quiet just because I'm streaming. So, you guys are just gonna have to understand that people exist. So, let's get started. I'm really bad at this game. And I just picked up an Xbox controller, actually, so this is gonna be super fun. Okay. I don't even know if anybody's really watching. Hang on. I'm gonna go to my live. I'm gonna mute my volume. I think I'm the only one viewing. And that's fine. So I'm actually just gonna go get my money back and then wander around and get used to this. Oh, I fell. Haha, just kidding. Oh, I forgot you come back. It's such a gross noise that they make. Can't go that way. Ah! I always forget, like, the jump is just low enough for certain things. Like, you can't get onto platforms that you think you can get onto. That sucks. I don't wanna fight this guy. Mainly because I tried fighting the boss I don't know how many times. I died. He wanted to headbutt me. Hello, anybody who's come to the stream. Welcome, welcome. I'm gonna play very poorly and try to keep up with the chat. There we go. Hello, how's it going? Yeah, sure. I think I said to call you that. Alright, come here, buddy. Ugh. Come here, buddy. Come on, buddy. Ooh. Ah, crap. Ugh. We're not gonna fight this guy right now because I'm barely getting used to the controller and I want all my money, honestly. But I do have to fight that big guy before I go back, sadly. How's it going? How's life been? Come on, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I can't even see around my mic. That's crazy. Okay. Oh, I'm stupid. I jumped right into that. Whoop, I jumped right into that one, too. Off to a great start, it seems. Really glad that the animation. Oh, I knew I was gonna die. I knew it. That's funny. Hey, that's what they say about me at work. But also, we don't talk about that either. They're like, oh, she's here. She's gonna yell at us again. Or complain, or both. I think I've just come to the conclusion that I'm not good at gaming, and that I'm just gonna have to live with that. Okay, come here, dude. I need to kill you. Whoa! Come on. Let's go. We're gonna be faster. We're gonna be faster this time. Sit down. Oh, I did it! Oh, cool. I really want to get used to this controller first because I realized I was playing poorly. My face in the camera? Probably. I have my mic like right in front of me. Let me mute it, hang on. I moved my mic, I hope I muted it in time. Because I couldn't see around my mic to play. Whoop, that was not the jump button. Yeah, I was sitting like all the way forward because I couldn't see around where I had my mic. Nope. I am notorious for running straight into stuff. So. Fun! Super fun! Oh, like instead of being head-on? Oh! Hang on. Let us live edit this. Are you ready? Am I still muted? Am I back? Let's go to the top, bottom left. Right here. I'm about to erase my face entirely. Just get rid of it altogether. Can you hear me? Sure. This is bad. Every time I try to stream, it's like one thing after another. Let me check the audio. Okay. I have audio. Cool. Okay. Better. Let's try that now. I'm gonna go this way. Ooh, I didn't like that at all. Don't sweat it. Growing pains indeed. Thanks, man. Ah! Right? Are you kidding me? On the one dude that was there, I dropped down on him. Oh my gosh. This is going so well. At least I'm living up to the title of my stream for sure. All right, you come here. I think actually I'm just gonna go back to town. dude. Yeah, run in. I wish I had a bug I could like travel on. That'd be really cool. Ugh, there's so much beautiful animation here, honestly. I don't think I've used this guy yet. The travel center is open. Okay, let's see what I can get over here. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I think I looked at your answer like several times and I didn't answer you.
Bapanada.
Because I'm like, oh yeah, and I answer in my head and then I don't answer out loud. So my day was long. It was very slow at work and it was not fun. I made these pins so you can keep track of them. The cocoons are pretty, but very delicate. Please be careful around them. What are the cocoons for? My day was very long. I work at a color lab. So I work at a printing place for artists, which is super cool because it's actually in my field because I'm studying art in school. And, it was just a long day. And it was long because there was like not a lot to do. And we offered to help a bunch of the other sections in the place that I work at. And they were like, nah, it's cool. And so I ended up leaving a little bit early because I was just basically doing busy work the entire time. So it wasn't fun. But I really do like my job. I think this is exit. Yeah, okay. Not necessarily bad management, just like no communication. Because they're not bad managers. They just like don't talk to us about what they expect or what they want, so it's quite annoying sometimes. Ah! Sometimes I think I just have trouble, like, facing the way that I want to face when I'm playing. How about you? How was your day? Do anything exciting? Any fun plans for the weekend? I already went in there like 8 times. Woohoo, got it. You are management. Where do you manage? Also, I'm starting off skiing on Saturday. Ooh, skiing. Where do you go? What? I forgot about this guy. Okay, let's see if I can find him. Ah, crap. Nope, didn't want to go there. Nope, and I died. That's what I get for trying to be fancy. Okay, let's go get our stuff back. Again. I would not do well in the Steel Soul DLC or challenge or whatever it is. I would immediately die. Let's go this way. Great. Give me that money. Did I go up here? I did. I think I did go up here. Where are you going skiing? I did not go up here. Oh, I did. Lose all my money. We have a bunch of newbies with us this year, so we're going to a place in La Plange in France, as we know the area well, so can tell the newbies where to practice without babysitting. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's really fun. I've only been skiing once in my life. Also, I hope I said that place right. I don't know French. I don't know why I tried to be fancy. But, that sounds really good. I'll try to keep from doing too many mouth sounds. Also, I'm gonna keep trying to fight this guy, because if I can't even fight this guy, I don't know what I'm gonna do with the actual boss. I almost had him earlier today. And then it just didn't work out. French is hard. Hit at a time. Let's go. Nope. Ah! Oh! So close. I don't mean to yell. I'm trying. Come back. Don't hit me. Not yet. Don't hit me yet. Come hit me. Ah, I got him. Yay! I did it! Get out of my way. I'm amazing. I'm not. Screw you, guy. That was really hard. I'm so bad at games. Okay. I'm feeling more confident. I'm feeling like I'm all right. What is this area? Oh, this is the creepy little mine area. Okay. I do. Well, I've only gone once in my life when I was like 15, so that was 15 years ago. Yeah. Oh, bury the knight with her broken nail, bury the priest. Something about a crown? I can't remember the rest of that one. Ha ha ha, maybe I'll just hum it. Ooh. Creepy, creepy. Yeah, I went once to Taos, New Mexico. It was quite fun. I had a really good time, which is really funny because it's one of the steepest places to ski if you're a newbie. I wanted to learn how to snowboard, actually, but my family was like, no. You're gonna ski. And I was like, all right, fine. And then, funny story, I cried down the mountain. Oh, hey. One of these things. Cool. Oh, the crystals break too. Okay, let's see. Heathen, get out of here. I wanted to look super cool, alright? Let me set the scene. It was the year of our Lord, 2005. Snowboarding was way cool, and the 90s were still relevant. So, everything was like high tone, prismatic color, cool, edgy snowboards with skulls on them, even if you were a girl, and sometimes the skulls were pink, and I wanted to be that person. So instead, we bought me gray snow pants, the boots. We got me a light blue jacket, like the snow skier jacket, and then like a bunch of black things to go underneath, like the gator and everything to go underneath. And then just, yeah, just really bad. And then my skis were like rented skis. So, but I had a really good time, except for when I cried, because I think I get vertigo pretty badly. And so there was this one, area that we were in where I was on the mountain. Come to me. Yeah, I was on the mountain and I just looked in front of me and it was just straight down. Like, it was a gradual slope. It wasn't any steeper than the bunny hill that we had practiced on, but it was just like horribly straight down for me. And so I literally just panicked and I turned up into the mountain so I could stop. And then I just started crying because I didn't know how to keep going. And then so we got to the bottom of the hill and they got me a hot chocolate. And my uncle yelled at me to tell me to stop crying. We got to the bottom of the hill, we got me a hot chocolate. And then I skied the rest of the little, it was like a really low, slow trail to like come off the mountain. It was like one of the green diamonds or something like that. And like we slowed, like I skied that by myself all the way home. And then I immediately went home and got in the hot tub and then like sat in the living room for the rest of the day. Nope. Come at me. Yeah, you weren't ready for that life story, were you? Nope, got hit twice. Stagway. Did I update my map at all? I did not. Okay. Yeah, it was quite a trip. I had a lot of fun though. It was during Christmas of that year, and I was with my grandfather, who unfortunately is now passed, so he wanted to take me, and it ended up being one of my funnest trips that I'd ever been on. Stop hippity hopping around. Oh, hello. Oh, I don't need you. Ooh. What's here? What's this? What is this? Oh. Did you get banned? What happened? Ah. Nope. No, that's not fun. I don't like that. No, stop it. This is stupid. This is the other one I had a problem with the other day. Let's go. Okay. Why did you get banned? What did you get banned for? What word did you say? Yeah, I think I had it moderated for a while because I was having a lot of people come in here and like I was just playing by myself and then they would just come in here and start cussing at me, like, and I would have like just one like one viewer or like, yeah, and it was just them and like I was just playing by myself to be like to play for fun, and so like they would literally come in and just start cussing at me and all kinds of stuff, so I just didn't want to deal with it. So I promise I will fix that later. Sorry. But I had to do it because it was just a lot of, it was a lot to deal with. I'm just gonna go beat up this thing. Fun. Ah! I was not expecting that sideways. No, you jerk. Oh, I fell right into it. Nope, I ran right into him again. Oh, any day now, come on, dude. No! Already? Ugh. Might be, yeah. I think he yelled at me because he was like, he didn't know what to do. So, but it's funny now. I could use this. This is gonna be super fun. Also, I'm looking at the stream chat on my phone, so it's a little laggy. Forgive. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Ah! Okay, that's something that I have to work on, clearly. Oh my god, all my money. I have so much money. I need to find where that one dude is, the adventurer guy. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Jerk. Ah! Nope, I ran right into him without even trying to attack. Hang on. Focusing right now. The worst part of this. Super focusing right now. At least they're not outright attacking me, they're just dumb and gross. What a gross noise. Cool. Well, that's over with. That was horrifying. Oh, I think I found him. Oh, I found him. Oh, Oro, you oaf. You wield your nail like a club. Esme, how much deeper do we have to go? Oh, what? Who are you? I'm not good at voice acting, so I'm not going to try. I see. This old village. What a strange dream. To have led me down here. If you hadn't found me, I think I would have never... Oh, I don't think I would have ever woken... Woken? Woken up? I'm sly. Usually I live an uneventful life up in Dirtmouth. The air in these ruins doesn't agree with me, so I'd best be getting back. I hear this game is really big. If you return... Oof. If you return above, come see me. Come and see me. I'm probably the friendliest face left there, and I can thank you properly for your good deed. Okay. Cool, bye. But yeah, as far as like the modding goes, I do probably need to take a look at it and make sure that there's some things that aren't unreasonable on there. Oh, I can't reach that yet. Dang, that sucks. That person sounds super crazy too. What's up here? Can I even get back? I can. Ooh. There's like houses and stuff down here. I wonder what happened to this place. Oh, thank you. Hi, Nerdsloth. You guys, your stream yesterday was so much fun. Thank you so much for watching and being like super supportive. I really appreciate it. It's super hard. It's a really hard game. Nope. There we go. Oh, you're back. Nope, can't reach him. Crap. Ugh, I hate those little things. Oh, I forgot about them. Wow. This is terrible. So, are you excited to go skiing? Yeah, sure. Nope, didn't like that. Nope, didn't like that either. Nope, that was awful. I'm literally pointing up and it's not. Okay, that's my own damn fault, I guess. I'm getting frustrated because I'm pushing up on this controller and it's just not doing anything. So let's go find my soul. In the game and in real life. I'm just gonna run past you. I don't have time for this. Angry slashing. Oh, this is exactly what happened the other day. Nope, I'm gonna run. I'm a coward. I'm gonna run. Ugh. I hate this. Got it. Eat it. I'm so proud of myself for killing mundane monsters. So there's that. Ugh, it's so gross that it has babies. Oh, I jumped right into it. I do it all the time. Nope. Turn around! Me? Okay. Oh, I asked if you were... I know you said that you weren't gonna have to babysit on your ski trip. So I was asking if you were excited about it, since you weren't gonna have to, like, babysit too much. Oh, I just fell all the way down. Nope, landed right. I think I got it. Yeah. That's what I need to go get from that guy. So I should be doing. Going back right now. Oh yeah, that's up here. Oh, he got me. Got him. Yeah. I understand. I landed right on that guy. That was my bad. I need to... Got him. Yeah, that makes sense. So, like, what do you do then that you're taking people on a ski trip? Are you, like, turn around. Do you, like, manage a, like, travel company or something of that nature? My day job is management. Okay. Oh, that was the big boss. That's right. Oh, gotcha. Run. Sorry if you guys hear sniffling in the stream. It's allergy season here. Yeah, Derma. So, it's kind of gross. Basically, I'm kind of gross right now. Sorry. I actually just put up edited footage of my last stream. And most of it was me, like, sniffing. Because I couldn't breathe. So... that was fun. Yeah, I can't breathe sometimes here where I live. Texas is like a... oh, I can't kill this guy. Hello, I knew we'd meet again. How do you like my cozy little store? I made myself pretty comfortable here, selling old trinkets to travelers like yourself. If you're planning a trip below, I have several items that may improve your chance of survival.
Patamas, Jill.
I put up a, stream, I put up an edited video of my stream, and I was sniffling a lot, and because I live in Texas, it's just, like, a dust bowl. Like, we just, all of the pollen comes down from the United States, from up in the top of the United States, and trickles all the way down to us, and just sits here forever, and it sucks, like, a lot. It's horrible. Stalwart shell. Life in hollowness can be tough. Always taking hits and getting knocked around. This charm grants you more time to recover after taking damage. Useful if you need to escape from a tight spot. Luma fly lantern. A light to guide your way or a friend who will stay by your side. Why not both? Take this bright little fellow as your companion. He'll light your way through the thickest darkness. Oh. Rancid egg. I found this under the counter. I found this under the counter. Some creature must have laid it here while I was stuck down in the ruins. I suppose you could buy it? I won't miss its sour odor. Ugh, gross. I wonder what it does. I do want this. I definitely want that. And then I'm gonna exit. For now, that will definitely help. Okay, we're gonna sit down. We're gonna try to remember how to open my inventory. There we go. That's it. Nope. No, I definitely want that still. Okay, there we go. Actually. Pollen? What? Oh, I was talking about how, like, I've been sniffling a lot. Because I'm, like, allergies and stuff. But, like, I guess, like, to get back on the topic of your skiing, like, it's just for fun, or do you, like, go with a group, or is it something you get paid for? Is running. Hang on. Okay. Ah! I totally wasn't paying attention. I was listening to my dog groan in the background. If you're like a ski guide or something like that, I just know that some people do get paid to do that. I didn't know if you did, but no, it's an annual trip. Oh, got it. Oh, I was already in here. I don't need to bug beat that guy up anymore. Where haven't I gone? I guess I need to finish fighting that dude. I guess that's it. Honestly, I don't know where else I can go. This is the... Ah. Did it again, where I pressed up and it didn't go up. I think it's me, though. Even though I did buy a used controller, I'm not going that way. I definitely cannot afford skiing. I can barely afford to move out on my own, which I'm finally doing. And by on my own, I mean out of my roommate's house. Did I really just die from this little stupid idiot? Ugh. Anyway, that's what I get for not paying attention. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here. Okay, where's the... Nope, it's not over here. I wonder... Oh, yeah, it's that other house. I remember now. Yeah, I definitely can't afford to go skiing, sadly. I appreciate it, though. I would love to go skiing. I haven't been in a long time. I just got a new apartment, actually, and I'll be moving in about a month, so all my money's going towards that, because I have a dog, and he's expensive. You and everyone. These are my uni mates and fellow mates. Nice, that sounds really fun. And I've actually never been to France. The only place I've ever really been overseas is Japan. And that was really fun. Like, a lot of fun. The food alone, so good. Where's my... Oh, he's up. I don't even care about those anymore. Oh, hey! I forgot they do that. Ugh. I'm literally in the middle of fighting you. And it still doesn't work. Doggies, welcome to ski too. Wouldn't that be fun? Oh my god, my dog would be a mess skiing. He's like, I brought his bed in. I don't know why I keep looking down here. I brought his bed in so that he could sleep on his bed and not sleep on the floor, because he is a backyard bred dog, so he's gonna have hip issues when he gets older, and he just doesn't want to sleep on his bed. He's on the floor on top of a not even padded up towel, just living his best dog life. Any minute now you'll hear him. He sounds like he's eating like a lot of like French dip sandwiches, like wet sandwiches. It's a lot of mouth sounds with my dog. My dog should have his own ASMR channel. Oh my gosh, that's bad. Three in a row. Woo. Let's do this now while I have the opportunity to refill my soul. It's a very specific sound, you're right. I've had 5 years to think about what it sounds like, and I now know. It's French dip sandwiches. Okay, we're gonna try and beat this boss, and it's not gonna happen. I'm telling you right now, I'm not gonna beat him. Nightmare, y'all. I'm scared. You'll have to forgive me if I'm very quiet in the next... I don't know how long this is gonna take. Alright. Okay. Okay, here we go. Bam. Here we go. Too scared. Ooh. Ooh. Nope. There we go. Okay. Whoa, wrong way. Ooh. I ran right into that. I didn't want to get cornered though. Cornered me. Back off. Ooh, I got it. Okay, cool. Whoop. Nope. Oh, I just made it. Oh, there we go. Okay. Ooh. You can never tell if he's gonna like hit you or not. Okay. Oh, jeez, oh jeez. Oh no. Oh, I jumped right into that. Nope. Oof. Jumped right into that again. Evade, 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 evade. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Nope, nope. Nope, he got me right there. Crap. Oh man, there's so much going on for me, honestly. Oh, there's so much happening. Oh, there's so much happening. Oh, you got me. No, I have nothing. Ah, I'm gonna die! Oh my god. Literally, I'm like on one health. Oh. 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 Give me your fat face. Give me them chubby cheeks. Ooh, running. Oh. I did it. Oh, crap. Die already. Hurry up. Oh my god. That was a lot of work. Yeah. We don't need to see your door. And while the door deliverers are delightful, what was that? His little beetle thing crawled off. Okay, I'll pause this. I feel like I should make it smaller. It's a lot. I don't think it needs to be that big either. This is a theme, by the way, so whoever, I just want this. There you go. Whoever made this made it, like, really big. There we go. Is that better? And yeah, honestly, I know the door is there, but there's nothing I can do about it because I'm moving. So it's going to kind of have to stay there until I get into a better space. It's just how it is, unfortunately. So. Yeah, the shelves are actually geckos. They're not just shelves. Those are my animals. So they hang out in there. And I don't have them in nice setups right now because that's what they're on. And again, moving in a month. So everything kind of looks really ugh right now. Oh, just gonna fall. Got it. Yeah, I'm moving in a month, so everything's kind of like garbage right now. Come to me. Yes. Thank you. That's pretty funny. Yeah, I just picked up this template today. Oh. This is fancy. I don't want to go down there. I want to go up here. This is new. We're in a new area now. I have not seen this yet. Yeah, I just grabbed this template today because the one that I had was kind of lacking. Oh, I'm sorry, little skull. The one that I had was kind of lacking, and so I wanted to get something that was a little more on brand for me. Go in there. But when I move to my new place, I'm planning on turning a corner of my bedroom into, like, a filming station. Yeah! Biscuits! Okay, cool. Listen.
Namino.
Oh-ho! Who is that creeping out of the darkness? My, you're looking grim. A strange empty face and a wicked-looking weapon. Something important has drawn you down to Hollow Nest's corpse. But I won't ask that. Perhaps the reason you found me is because you need my help? Yeah, that's true. That makes sense, I guess. All trial and error. Thanks for being my wingman, dude. Helping me out. I think I forgot to read the rest of that. Say no more, friend. I'm going to give you a gift, a nasty little spell of my own creation. It's just perfect for a little one like you. Oh, ho-ho. Okay. And then he died. Consumed the vengeful spirit. Tap B to unleash the spirit. Spells will deplete soul. Replenish soul by striking enemies. I know, and believe me, I do feel really bad about like my decrepit shelves back there when I have like really nice kind of artwork on the wall. But in my new place, I am planning on putting like nice floating shelves up so I can display some of my figures, stuff like that. So hopefully in the next place when it's just my own creative space, it's gonna be nice. Plus, I had a friend living in my office. So this is my office, and I had a friend living in here for a while after they moved out of their house. And so basically the entire time that I had my office, I had somebody living in here, so I couldn't use it. So there's that. But you know, hopefully.
Oh, mama, too.
I always feel bad. Like consistently, I'm just like, I feel awful always. Forever. Oh, you've woken at last. I apologize. Perhaps I should have warned you about the power of that spell. I was watching over you as you slept, but seemed to have slipped away myself. Oh, ho-ho. That's rude. Now we're awake. I was wondering whether you would do me a small favor, not as repayment for my gift, of course, simply because we're now friends. You see, a horrid great beast has made its home in the heart of this temple. Such disrespect. I would be quite grateful if you were to venture deep in and slay it for me. It's a hardy creature, but with your new power, you're more than a match for it. Good luck with this small favor, my friend. Oh, ho-ho. Okay. Sorry, I got a little thirsty. Thank you, I appreciate that.
No, me no.
Are you wondering about the gate between us? It's a curious thing, but this door will not open until you have slain that creature lying in the heart of the temple. Cool. Don't worry about it. I'm sure the spirits of my ancestors will be watching over you. So sure. Do-do-do-do-do. I don't want to use it yet. Oh, I guess I could have used it to do that. Whoa. Rude. This game is so cute. Like, I really love the art style of it. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have. I really like the art style of this game. It's very pretty. What does that mean when the things start doing that? For all I know, you could also be like, I don't know, a fascist. But we don't talk about those people. But I'm assuming you're not, if you're giving me advice on how to like get a better stream. Freddy, could you maybe. Are you okay? Hang on. Freddy, are you okay? Yeah? You good, buddy? I heard you struggling back there. You're right? Okay, buddy. Go back to bed. Bye. Sorry, my dog was like groaning. I didn't know what was going on with him, and I wanted to make sure he was all right. There we go. Figured it out. Okay. Oof. Come here, dude. Just gotta walk. Oh, I'm terrified. flags are the worst. Look at me. Oh, concentrating super hard, sorry. Oh, great. Good job, me. Hey, just because you get a discount for Mein Kampf for subbing to me doesn't make me fascisty. I mean, it might a little bit. I want my money back. You're right. How dare I assume? I landed right on top of him. This is not going well. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and re-up. It's just a coincidence, I assure you. That's funny. Boop-a-doo. Boop-a-doo-boop. Jumping. Oh, I hear my soul. It's creepy. Ugh. Okay. All right. Like, all about timing. This is awful. I have to go through all of this again. Ugh. You gonna come back or what? What the heck? Follow me, little dude. Oh no. Cool. At least that guy rolled off and died. So. Ugh, this is terrible. I ran right into him. That was my own fault. Boop-a-doop-boop-boop. Okay, let's see. Let's get all this that we can. Let's go this way. Oh, here he is. Oh, wait. Ooh, I used too much of my soul. I can't. Ooh, I messed this up big time. I'll let him kill me. No, I won't. Popular as a streamer, you know. I can't believe I run into things all the time. I was literally just trying to turn around. There we go. I don't understand why I'm so, like, not observant. I mean, I do understand. Clearly it's because I'm not observant. It's super hard being like, I'm super new at this. I'm used to playing games like Stardew Valley and The Sims where I kill people on purpose. So for me, it's like, clearly I'm bad because I'm dying all the time. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Well, that's fine. I'll just do one. Come back, little guy. Roar. Roar. There we go. Welcome to Insecure Streamer. Nope, that wasted all of it again. Oh, I forgot it's three. I'm a speedrun guy. I expect perfect play. Yeah. I think in my video I even said, yeah, if you were looking for good gameplay, you came to the wrong stream. I think a lot of it has to do with, like, expecting myself to just be good at things. And not letting myself just enjoy them. Yay! Anxiety! Super fun when you have it. Super fun. Whew. I'm like getting hungry. But I want to get better at timing. I already ate though, so I don't understand why I'm getting hungry. I'm probably just thirsty. Kill me. Listen to all those clickety-clacky sounds. Some great audio gold right there. Okay. Sounds good. Anyone else watching? If you're doing well, feel free to chime in. Immediate death. Okay. I'm probably gonna get quiet. So I can concentrate on this part. Ugh. Every single time. Hey. Hey, buddy. Hey. Did I kill him already? How did I kill him already? I'm just gonna... Soul Catcher. I don't know what that means. I guess I killed him. Cool, hey, let me out. So it's done then, you've slain the beast. The poor thing, it must have been terrified of you. It used to be quite docile, but the rancid air in these caverns filled it with some ancient rage. Oof. How long have we been going? Still, you did what had to be done. You have my gratitude, of course. We both know you wouldn't have made it through without that spell of mine. Oh, ho, ho. Listen, you little dingbat. And look, the gate between us has opened. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I'm sure you're eager to move on. Farewell and have faith. Whatever you are seeking, it will find you. Creep. Cool, let's go. Everyone else having a good time? Having a good day, I hope. Ooh. What's here? What's there? Clip, clop, clip. It's just this. It's just a circle. I guess I go this way. I can't ever tell if I'm running or walking because he doesn't sound like he's running very fast. I wish I could jump on his body. Is that weird? Is that a weird thing to want? Oh yeah, I don't have to go back for the coins anymore. I keep forgetting. Shoot. All right. Game is really fun now that I'm less scared of it. I don't know where he is, poor little guy. Okay. So I'm trying to sniff away from my mic. Kill everything. Breaking all the stuff. Oh, sorry. What? This. Let me in. What is this? I don't think I've been in here before. I don't know what that means. That was new. That was a new place for sure, Z's. Where do I go? Oh, I guess I can go back up a little bit. Yeah, it's right there. Okay. I guess this way? Oh, yeah, it is this way. Nope. Bad idea. I regretted that immediately after I did it. How's everyone doing? I hope everyone's all right. Thank you for coming to see my stream. I really appreciate it, especially because I know, like, most of you are people that I know in real life. So, it means a lot, though, that you guys have me on in the background and stuff, because it really helps me with views and ratings and whatnot. Really just because, like, it inspires me to want to be creative more. And hopefully in the future I can get some art streams going on top of these video game ones. So, we'll see. Haha. Oh, you got me in the face. You got me. I keep out of habit going for that stuff. Nothing else up here. Cool. So yeah, art streams would be pretty cool, I think. Oh, what's this? Sorry, you. I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop over to the store in Dirtmouth? Purchase a map of this area available now for an excellent price. Corner. Yep. Now I get to go to the green area. Thank you. Okay. What is this? The Pilgrim's Way! Travelers of Hollowness descend through the verdant wilds and fungal groves to the city at this kingdom's heart, where all wishes shall be granted, all truths revealed. Oh. I think there's another little dude over here. Oh, there is. Well, I was facing the wrong way for sure. Oh my god. Ah, I died. Fun. Super fun. Whoa, all the way back here? Let me see what I can do. I think there's a hot spring that I can get to. We're gonna go this way, I remember. There's a hot spring that I can get to. Beep, 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 beep. It sounds like he's got little flat feet and he's just running everywhere. Oh, I went the wrong... Why did I yell about that? But I went the wrong way for sure. Here we go. Oh, they sound like zombies. It makes me feel so sad, actually. Little buggy friends. I need to get the dash button. Whoop! Oh, again, facing the wrong way. Oh, I got it. Cool. That was really quiet. So, has anyone else played Hollow Knight that's in the stream right now? It's quite fun. I'm just gonna go around. Hey, buddy. Dirtmouth. And if you have played Hollow Knight, is it fun? Are you enjoying it? I'm thinking of getting two other games today. Either Let's Go, one of the Let's Go games, the Pokemon Let's Go games. Oh, I'm very weird looking when I drink. Let's do it again.
Madaula Misu.
Let me finish the thought. I either want to get Moonlighter on my Switch or another, like, one of the Pokemon Let's Go games, so. Oh, what a turn. Our shop keeps come home. Just wandered back in. I'd hoped for grand tales of his time below. But he seems to remember almost nothing. Maybe it was all too much for him? If you're interested in his wares, watch out. He drives a hard bargain, that one. No competition, that's the problem. It's bad for the market. Not that he's complaining. I gotta go get my money back. Money, 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 money. A lot of my motivation for doing things is making sure that I get my money back and that I don't lose it all. Like, that's a huge motivator for me. Cool. Got it. Shoot. Ah, I got him. Heck yeah. Ooh, gross. And I got it. Yep. I knew it. Oh, this place is super cool. I like it. It's very green. Oh man, I really like this place. Green path. We're somewhere new. Oh, I don't know what the joke was. Also, welcome back. Oh, the little birds. They're very cute. Oh, hello, little bush creature. Super dangerous. Oh, he. I see now. The smoke is poisonous. Yeah. Nobody else is talking to me, so it's nice. Nice to have someone that's active in the chat. So. Ooh, I don't know what's happening. Cool. Nope, nope. Look down, look down. Okay, I think we're safe. They're so cute. All those little birds, look at them. I found a bench. I don't have a map of this area, so I can't update my map. That's lame. So I have to find that guy first. That's like my first goal. Find Cornifer. Oh, I don't think I said that to you. I get it now. Sorry. I'm not paying attention to what's happening. Oh, gross. I can't get up there. This stinks. Ooh, little needly guy. And I died. Oh, story of my life. I guess we're just gonna have to take that leap of faith. Go down this way. Oh, that got really scary. I came from. At least I thought so. Alright, we're gonna have to kill this guy. Was a bad idea. This is super fun. I really like this area. Like, a lot. Oh, that's what's happening. Okay, cool. Well, this was only $14 for this controller that I just bought, so. I know what I have to do now. This is fine for now. What'd you end up getting for dinner? You can't tell I'm really bad at chatting while I stream because I'm hella concentrated. Which isn't a nice thing to do, I guess, but I'm working on it. Rawr. Get me. Nope, just kidding. Don't get me. I didn't mean that. That was a joke. Oh, I found him. I found some paper. Yes. Goal one achieved. I've done my best to chart the area ahead, though I must admit some of these area's inhabitants provided quite a nuisance. I'm itchy. Purchase map of the area. Yes, definitely. 100%. Forgive me. It's gonna be loud for a second. Maybe not that loud, but it's definitely gonna be like crinkly. Super fun. I'm having so much fun in this area. Like, it's a little more dangerous, but. Oh, that was my entire bad. I need to figure out how to wall climb and dash. I just rubbed my lip on accident, so I wanted to make sure I wasn't rubbing off my lipstick. Super fun. Okay, we'll go back this way. I didn't think I was gonna make that one. I got really scared. I could feel it in my face. Like, when I do, like, double chin face, it's because I'm scared. Which is always, so. There's that. Oh, thank you. How kind of you. So I'm right there, so there's still a lot more that I haven't looked at. Is that it for green path on this side? Okay, I'm gonna go back down then. Wait. No, back. Yeah, I wanna look at that. King's Pass. So there's like more stuff up here. I hear this game is actually like massive. Just completely massive. So this is gonna be great. And by great, I mean stressful. No, not anything out there. Let's go this way. Prepared. I guess I'll go back up here. Keep going, buddy. My fingers look blood red. I was like, that'd be weird if they did. Oh, I don't have anything. Yep, shit. Got all cocky. Ooh, I really got 100% cocky. Boo, boo. Ah. I'm like trying to learn how to use everything. This is garbage. A bunch of garbage. Oh, just kidding. Just kidding. Don't mind me. Just passing through. Give me your money. Lipstick whip up? I probably have no idea what that is. So, like, you made the joke on the spot, or like, it's, I think I got what you meant, but I was also like, oh, and then I got really self-conscious and was like, are they blood red? And I really did check them because I am gullible and I will believe anything anyone tells me for a short period of time. Cool. Yep, oh, I landed right on him. Great. Got him. Okay. It's as awkward for me as it is for you, believe me. Rawr. Rawr. Oh, you got me. Got it. Yep, yep. Come get me. This way. Whoop. I'm sorry. Oh man. That was really funny. Oh no, I did it again. again. I've gotta need the dash for this or something. There's no way I can get over there. The chicken and the road. I believe I have what rendition? Or was that it? Was that the joke? It's just the chicken and the road. I really don't know how to do this. I don't know how to get past this puzzle. do I need double jump? I think I need double jump. I don't know where to get anything. Okay, fine. I'll go all the way back. Figure this out. I'm not clever, by the way, so I'm not good with, like, banter. If people are trying to do banter with me, I'm usually like, oh, hey, here I am, super awkward. I just try not to die in video games and stuff. And then I just did. Just sit and rest. Then I'm gonna go see what's in that guy's shop. Banta? If you have the secret, I am willing to listen. Oh. What? Turn the other way. I'm not even pressing that way. He just automatically turns in the opposite direction. Gross compliments. Thank you. I appreciate that, actually. I feel like a lot of the time when I make videos and I make streams, that they're, oh, where did you even come from? Ugh. I need a minute. Anyway, I feel like a lot of the times when I make videos and I do streams that I just don't have anything worthwhile to contribute to an already saturated industry. So it's hard for me to come up with stuff to say or do. And I feel like when I build a rapport with people, it's easier for me to make jokes and come across as not awkward. And so I feel like smoothing out the edges in these first streams need to not get me down as much as they have been. But, you know, anxiety, man, it's a real thing. And I'm not saying it because, like, oh, anxiety, it's like the new trend. No, I'm saying it because, like, literal anxiety. Is a part of my life, unfortunately, and streams actually really help me. I love doing them, they're really fun. I like playing video games a lot, they help me unwind, and they bring a small community together. I already went this way. I guess I'm gonna go back this way. I'm gonna go ahead and just take that. This. Go here. Oh, landed right on him. And right on the thing. This is the worst. I am the worst at this. Oh, it's so hard to see where he's coming from. Oh, and I died. Thank. No, really, though, it does. it helps when people are less formal around me, and I don't have to be like, hey, let me entertain you with like every minute of the stream, because also I have to pay attention a little bit. I really honestly envy those people that can just like effortlessly, and these are obviously people that have been doing this like for a very long time, so I really do envy people that can just like effortlessly entertain people. While streaming, because it's like you're juggling like a whole bunch of stuff. There's so much going on, you know? Come here. Nope. Oh, come here. Something in my eye. Oh my gosh, I have like a dog hair in my eye. Hang on. This is bothering me. Ugh. That was awful. It's tough. It's pretty tough. Yeah, see, he like automatically turns this way sometimes. Okay, I'm gonna die. Yep. Cool. I really can't wait to get into the farther things of this game, because this game has like a ton of stuff to do and to see. Ooh, I almost hit myself. Whoa! I did hit myself. Excuse me, that was a gross burp. I don't want to make excuses, but I feel like the controller, because it's a used controller, it was really just not fun. Give me stuff. Bye. There we go. Because I feel myself like, yeah, super. No, I swear it was a controller. I swear, man. Rematch. Oh, so a funny story about me when I was little, in case you want to hear, is my uncle that I played my stream with the other day. My mom married into his family when I was 9, and so I grew up with my uncle, and he was also young. So he was 4 years older than me. So. We hung out a lot together. He taught me about video games, and we played D&D together and stuff like that. And he's probably like the coolest person I've ever met. You guys should go check out his YouTube channel if you have a second. It's called the Zombie Noodle. He doesn't make videos anymore, but I'm trying to encourage him to do them again. And he was very good, and I missed them, so I wish he would. But anyway, we would play video games together with him and his friends, and every single time I wanted to play with them, because they were like so cool and like the older kids, and I wanted to be a part of the crowd, and so they would play GoldenEye with me and snipe me immediately at the start. Like they would work together to kill me off first so that they could play. So apparently for a long time, my nickname was New Rule. And I didn't even know it. Because every time I would play, they would be like, New Rule. Or I would say, New Rule, New Rule. You can't shoot within the first minute. Or you can't shoot until somebody's almost at the target. Or, like, I would always try to make rules to make myself last longer. And I didn't realize that I was just bad. Like, because I was 9 and not dexterous at all. So, that was pretty funny. Should I get a vessel fragment? Soul vessel. Mask shard. Should I buy a bunch of these? So that was a fun story about my past. No, this is what I want. Yeah. A magical girl transformation.
Patamas Jill.
The next one is 500. You've never been a 90s sibling unless you were bullied via GoldenEye Perfect Dark. That is 100% accurate. 100% accurate. Actually, I don't have anything else to spend my money on, so I'm going to go ahead and buy this. Because I also don't want to lose it. But yeah, that is 1000% accurate. Because I remember playing Perfect Dark with my dad. And my dad literally had to, like, wait for me to get better. And then I had to play by myself. And I thought I was being real sneaky and cool. And I wasn't. I was literally just running around not shooting anything. Perfect Dark was a really fun game. I missed that game. It was janky as hell, but I miss all of the espionage elements to it. I gotta figure out how to do this. How long have I been going for? Let me see. I'm not exactly sure. What time is it? 9:20? I'll probably call it in a little bit. Sorry. Didn't mean to be loud. Because I started at 7:30 and I don't want to go on too long. I'll probably call it in about 10 minutes. Oh, right again. Right there. Because I really... Come on. I really think I need dash for this, and I don't want to, like, I want to explore a little bit to see if I can find out where it is instead of looking it up. What's this way? So I might do that off camera, but I also might buy Moonlighter and play Moonlighter. And I don't have a thing that can record me playing on my Switch. I can't get up there, buddy. I'm so sorry. I don't have a thing that can record me playing on my Switch. Otherwise, I would play Moonlighter on Sunday when my actual scheduled stream is. Oh, you got me right in the head. Got it. Boop, boop, boop. Get it. Yeah. Woo. I did it. Nope, I didn't. Again, overconfident. Oh no, I want to die. Quack. Quack. They make the same noise as me when I'm surprised. Up, go up. I know you can go up, please. Quack. Maybe I should work on, like, harvesting geos. Hi, Manya! How are you? I'm actually about to stop in probably, like, 10 or 20 minutes. We got kind of far, though, and I died. You came just in time, clearly. Oh, no, I'm all the way over here. That was super fun. This is a fun day, you guys. I have to go all the way back. I have to go all the way back. Well, at least you get to see the really pretty section. No, no, no. I love this area. It's called the Green Path. It's very pretty. Nope. That was wrong. I knew that was coming and I still did it anyway. There you go. But, I hope you had a good day. I hope you and Chris and all the fur babies are doing well. Nope. And, we can't talk about GoldenEye sibling bullying. We can talk about GoldenEye sibling bullying again. That's funny. Why did I go offline? I didn't go offline. That's weird. Manya, I was gonna say something to you, I forgot. Oh, so I'm gonna have a video out probably tomorrow of the stream. So, like, everything you missed. Or not everything you missed, but, like, highlights from the stream. Because I actually beat a couple bosses. And I'm really proud of myself because I'm a huge scaredy cat. So, it ended up working out. And I got my... I'm really glad I caught that. I was not paying attention. I ended up getting my, my webcam working again, so, because it wasn't working for a while. Got it. Come get me. I hear you. Everyone hears your clickety clackety nails. Oh, I have a horse. Oh, I have a pet horse who likes to lick my hands. Oh, what a good pet horse. Yeah. What does my little cow want? Huh? What does my little cow want? You want to say hi to everybody? You want to say hi? Come here. Freddy? He says hello. Don't lick my lips. Oh, you're a good boy. Oh, what a good boy. What a big fat boy. Yeah. You look like a little cow. Okay, you gotta go because I'm finishing up.
Yeah.
Thank you. It was very kind. Yeah. I'll be with you in a minute, okay? Thanks. Go on. Hey. Okay, go on. Go sit down. Go lay down. Go to your bed. Go to your bed. Go in. There you go. Good boy. Lay down. Good boy. Give me 10 minutes, okay? And then we'll go run outside. Yeah. You and me. Sorry about that. So that was my dog. His name is Freddie Mercury. He's my best friend. I love him so much. Oh god, what a creepy. Oh! I'm gonna kill myself. I get it. I did it! This is the dark area, I think. What else I gonna do? Ancestral Mound. That area, the little buggy guy. Do I want to go farther down? I don't think I can. I think that's where that thing was. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I can't even point it out to you guys. That shaft in the middle. Shaft. That thing in the middle. It that's like an elevator, but I can't get to it. I guess I can go up and try to go to the right more. Yeah, let's see. So, let's see, because I think this way was where that other guy was. Yeah, he's honestly the best dog. He's very protective of me, and I don't have to worry about people breaking into my apartment when I live alone, because he's very loud and very nippy. Ow, he got me. What happened to your dog? Is there nowhere to go in here? Is this really it? Go this way. Oh, it's down this way. I'm really sorry. I don't know if you had to get rid of your dog or if your dog passed, but I'm quite sorry if that's what happened. Betty. Freddy's a sweetie. There's more this way? Cute little noises. Oh yeah, it's something down here. I don't know what this means, but I don't think I can access it yet. So, I think I already went down this way. Gimme, gimme all the soul. Gimme it. What a cute, creepy sound that thing makes. Just like smashing stuff, it's really fun. It's very satisfying in this game. Yeah, that's it. Oh, that's really good. I'm really sorry that you lost a dog. Doggo friends are doggo friends, no matter if they're ours or not, you know, if they belong to us or not. There are definitely some dogs that I've known in my life that are unfortunately either passed or just not in my life anymore, and they, oh man, I do miss them. Ooh, run away. Good doggos are good doggos. I'm gonna go ahead and call it again. It's been 2 hours, probably. Yeah, it's been 2 hours exactly, so I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys go. Y'all have a wonderful, wonderful evening. Thank you for stopping by. I'll go ahead and make sure that I edit this down into a nice bite-sized amount for a video tomorrow, and I will be back at 4 o'clock on Sunday. So I'm gonna start sticking to an actual schedule. So if you guys have any questions or need anything, my social media is all going to be up on the end. And let me know if you liked me playing Hollow Knight or if you want to see me maybe play another game. I own quite a few, so if you follow me on Instagram, I usually put up polls asking like what people want to see me play. So Good night. Yeah, sure. Thank you for joining me. And Manya, thank you for coming in right at the end. I love both of you very much, and I will catch you later. Bye-bye.